Hey guys, I'm back with another video, and I'm doing something a little different on FIFA. I'm not doing the Barcelona career mode. I'm actually gonna do a challenge. Now, if you guys wanna see more FIFA challenges, put it down in the comments and click a like and subscribe, because I wanna know. We're doing a challenge where we're comparing the Euro All-Stars versus Copa America All-Stars. Let me just get this straight. So, the Copa America just ended, the Euros just ended, and we're doing the Italian and English team, and we're facing them off, seeing which team is better, Italy and England combined, or Brazil and Argentina combined. Let's check out both teams. We got Neymar, Aguero, Messi, and we got Dybala, and Casemiro. We have a pretty decent back line. And the bench is just like stacked with players. There's a lot of players here. So yeah, like this team is really good. It's a little bit better. Like the midfield and attack are only one plus better. Here's the European All-Stars. I put Kane, Immobile, like Sterling, Sancho. I also put Alton Roland. I know he wasn't in the Euros, but I put him in. We got Bonucci and Chiellini. Got Shaw, and yeah, like this team is also pretty stacked with players. So yeah, we're just gonna jump right into this. We're gonna put them in a Champions League. They're gonna be in the same league, and it's gonna be awesome. So yeah, let's get into this. Let's go. I just need to remember to put them in the Champions League. Because I need to put them in the Champions League to do this. By the way, we're just gonna choose a random team for this. We're gonna choose less, maybe. I don't know, just Manchester United, why not? Okay, this time I do remember. We'll take Chelsea out for Aston, and we'll put Aston Villa in. And we'll also take what other teams are? We'll take Liverpool out. Why not? Where's Brian? Okay, there you go. So yeah, we have them both in the Champions League. And we're gonna see how they do. And by the way, I'm not controlling them because I don't want like to affect anything. If that makes sense, I don't really want to do anything like affect like anything or just. I just don't want it like to ruin anything. So yeah, we're just gonna simulate through it. It might take a while simulating, but we're just gonna see at the after what comes out. We're just gonna see what does happen at the end of the season. We'll check out, but we'll like stop maybe mid-season maybe. So yeah, if you guys want to see more challenges, maybe like Premier League versus La Liga, anything like that, kind of sort of related. Like if you guys just want to see anything related to challenges, put in the comments, because I would love to know what you guys think. Like, okay, but we're gonna go to January, and we're gonna see what happens. So yeah, this might take a while. Sorry guys, I don't, I'm gonna see if I can maybe cut this out, but I'm not sure. So yeah, it just might take a while. If I can't cut this out, I'm sorry. But, I'll see. But yeah, we're just getting it started. And yeah, so, it's pretty cool to see the challenges. If you guys want to see more, just put them. If you guys are liking the Barcelona series, I actually made one today. And I hope you guys see that. So yeah, if you guys want to see also any other games, again, put them in the comments. And also any other challenges, any other things, put them in the comments. Cause I would love to know what you guys like and want to see. So yeah, we're getting straight into August. We play Wolves. Well, this is with Man United, so it doesn't really matter what happens with them, because we're just controlling them. So yeah. By the way, if you're watching this, you can just you can just skip. If this isn't cut out, just skip to the I don't know, maybe like 10 minutes in, because if you guys don't want to watch this part, then just skip maybe to like 10 minutes or more, because I'm not sure how long this will take. If you want, just skip to 10 minutes, because this might take a while to do, and I might have to post a second video to because it's too long. I might have to post a second video, so yeah. This might take a while. If you want, just skip, just go ahead to the end. But I might have to make a second video. So yeah, we're almost done with August. So yeah. If you guys also want to see maybe like more reacting, I know I've been making a lot of reacting videos, and I know the CONCACAF Gold Cup just started. If you guys want to see any of like reacting CONCACAF Gold Cup, tell me. I mean, it's CONCACAF, so if you guys want to see that, tell me also. Because it's like CONCACAF Gold Cup. It's all the North American teams. Oh, well, most of the North American teams. There's like USA, and there's some other ones. So yeah, like, it's gonna be like pretty cool. If you guys want to see me also reacting to that, like what I think what's gonna happen, because it just started, like literally it started maybe a few days ago. So yeah, we're already in October, so that's pretty good. Yeah, we're doing pretty good. Yeah, we're doing pretty good. And it looks like we're gonna stop at like January, just to see. So yeah. So yeah. Yeah, if you're wondering, that's what we're gonna do. So yeah, we're gonna be singing. What are you doing? So yeah, we're just gonna see, what it looks like at January. So yeah, we're just gonna see. Yeah, we're just gonna see. We're doing pretty good. We're already in December. If Manny and I really don't make it out of their group, then this will be pretty bad. So yeah. Oh my god. So yeah. I mean, they look like they're doing pretty solid. So yeah, we're already in December, and it seems looking pretty good. Almost done. So yeah, we're almost done. So yeah, we're almost to January. So yeah, we're almost done. We're almost at the end. Yeah, Manchester United have been kind of disappointed. They lost to Crystal Palace. So yeah. This is actually my favorite song from the FIFA soundtrack. It's called Heat Waves. Glass Animals Heat Waves. It's like one of my favorite songs. You should, if you guys want to watch it, I think it's a pretty good song, called Heat Waves, Glass Animals. Oh man, I accidentally stopped. So yeah, we're doing pretty good. We're doing pretty good. So yeah, we're about to end it. So yeah, we're at January. How are we doing? I want to see how Brian Aston Villa. Like they just have to be at least in top four, both of them. Yep. It's South America. It's a South America team that's doing better. That's good. What do I? Oh wait, I'm in the Carabao Cup. How about in the Carabao Cup? How are both of those teams doing? The European team lost. Wait, who did they lose to? Wait, who did they lose to? Wait, they lost really early. They lost to Barrow. Okay, Italy? No way. Italy? And the England national teams combined couldn't win against Barrow. Wait. What is Barrow? Wait. They lost to a team in the fourth division of England. This game makes no sense. They actually lost to a team in the fourth division of England. In the Carabao Cup. This game. How? How was Italy and England combined lose to them? That just makes no sense. Let's check the Champions League. Are both of them out of the group? Wait, did Aston Villa really not? Jesus, PSG finished fourth. Oh my! Do we have to end this right now? Aston Villa have not even made out of the group. How? Wait, what? Okay, this game makes no sense. I'll send to the end, but I think we already knew who wins. Like, I'm not gonna end it here. I'm gonna go to the end, and the video might end. But guys, if this video does end, then I'm just saying that the South America team won, because like what has happened to the European stars? I'll go to the end, but just wow. Okay. You know what? I'll finish this, but I'll finish this. I'm just gonna finish the video here. Like, this this is just embarrassing. This is just embarrassing how bad the European stars have done. So yeah, guys, that will end the video. I hope you like this video. If you guys want to see more challenges, I'll put them up. I might actually do another video doing the second part, just showing the ending. But yeah, guys, that'll do it for the video. See you in the next episode. Bye.